I'm here today at Disney's Wilderness Lodge. Today's Tuesday, my day off, and my wife and I have lunch reservations here at Whispering Canyon. One of our favorite places to eat. I've taken a play out of the playbook of another Disney YouTuber who I watch. Used to watch quite a bit, but then I kind of stopped. I'm subscribed to this channel, but their videos stopped popping up on my subscription list. I'm gonna put my mask on here. But yesterday one of their videos popped up and I'm like, I haven't seen a video from them in a long time. Anyway, long story short, there's a couple who I'm subscribed to who are both cast members full-time, and they both make it known who they are, what their names are, where they work, what they do. So they're kind of the ones that got me comfortable with the fact that I don't have to hide who I am. I don't have to be incognito mouse. And here we are, beautiful. Today is September 7th, about 1:30 in the afternoon. Beautiful Wilderness Lodge. There's Whispering Canyon Cafe where we're gonna have lunch in a few minutes. Anyway, you know, if you've been a part of my channel, I've been struggling with making videos because I don't have time. I'm so busy. Not so much I don't have time, it's just that I'm so physically and mentally strained from working so much. I know that driving a bus is not, it's not digging ditches. You know, I'm not standing out in the sun. I could have a harder job, but driving a bus is mentally taxing, having to keep an eye on all the other maniac drivers. And if you've ever driven on Disney property, you know that people are maniac drivers, especially rideshare drivers. They don't give two craps. They will pull out in front of you in a heartbeat. So it's straining. This reminds me of a side note. When I was in California at Disneyland Land last time, there's a little place at the Grand Californian on Disney property and downtown Disney where they have a fireplace and they have rocking chairs where you can just sit and unwind. And this reminds me of the Grand Californian, where you can just sit in front of a fire in a rocking chair and rock. But anyway, there's this couple who makes videos. I got distracted because our table is ready. Anyway, the point being that they make weekly vlog videos where they just do a little snippet of recording here and there throughout their week. And then on their day off, they put it together as a weekly vlog, like a home vlog almost, and then that's their video for the week. So I figured I'm gonna try that. Rather than stressing about making a proper video, I'm just gonna make little clips throughout the week and make that as a weekly vlog, because after all, this channel is the life of a cast member, cast member point of view. So maybe I'll just dive a little bit more into my personal life and see how that goes. So I got the breakfast skillet, biscuits and gravy, Mickey waffle, eggs, potatoes, bacon. And after lunch, was popping in Hollywood Studios real quick to maybe ride a ride or two, but mainly to look for some new emos. So over the next couple months, I've got a few trips where family is coming into town from out of state to visit. So I had to go over, wife and I had to go over to the guest services and work out some reservations with our comp passes so that we could get our family members in to the parks with us. Now, as I said, we're gonna go over to the 5 and 9. My wife is collects new emos. They're the little Disney stuffed animals, and they're supposed to be a Jack and Sally new emo that came out this week. So we're just gonna pop over to 5 and 9, see if we can see the Jack and Sally, and then maybe, just maybe, ride a ride. I don't know, maybe not, but maybe we'll see. I just love the ambiance here. This is my favorite park to just be in. The music, the vibe, the feel of it, I just love it. Again, there's Donald up there saying hi. And I'm just gonna roll through and see what we can see. And there they are, the Jack and Sally Nuemos, this new avocado toast hoodie. And down here, they've got these little spirit jerseys. Oh yeah, we're at the 5 and 10 here, right inside Hollywood Studios. Not too busy today, not too crowded. lady forgot to put her mask on, but whatever. I'm not on duty, so it's not my job to say anything. Little rainbow backpack. So, yeah, we're going to pick up some Jack and Sally, Nuimos, and just kind of go from there. See how the day goes. I have just met you, and I love you. Aw, how true. How lovely. Okay. I think there's a cavalcade coming. Oh yeah, boy. Man, those chipmunks have got to be sweating like crazy in those suits. Look at those, man. It's like 1,000 degrees out here. Good Lord. This cast member's like, stand behind the line. Chip and Dale. This one here next to me is Dale because of the red nose. Black nose is Chip. Think of Chip as in a chocolate chip, black. Red is Dale. Minnie and her little Chevy. Mickey's got his own Chevy. Oye, Pluto. Guy's wearing a bus driver hat. So party people, just popping in Disney Springs real quick. Today I work a little bit later in the day, so I have a little bit of free time before I pop into work. Stopping in here yesterday, I went to Hollywood Studios. I was looking for the Jack and Sally. Well, you saw them, the Nuimos. There's another thing that I was looking for, my wife's looking for, there's a little Zero that goes on your shoulder, you know, kind of like the they have Groot or they have Remy, little shoulder magnet doodads. So they also have a Zero doodad, little magnetic pet guy thing. So she was also looking for that. They did not have it at any of the stores or Hollywood Studios. So I figured I'd pop in here real quick on my way into work. Before I actually go into work, have a few minutes, I'll stop in here, see if they have the Zero little shoulder magnet thing here. Rainforest Cafe fire just went off, and see if they have it here. So let's go inside and check it out before I head into work. Looks like I'm in a Nightmare Before Christmas section, and I might see them right over here. Yep, this is it. Nightmare Before Christmas Zero Shoulder Plush. I light up. Je m'illume, me illumino. Gotti. A quick trip in and out because I don't have a ton of time, but here's a little Halloween display here at World of Disney. Very fantastic. I'm going to jump in line and go do this thing because I don't have a ton of time before I have to get to work. Now I'm going to sneak around back, World of Disney there, Amorette's here. I'm going to sneak around back where you can't go and go take my sneak around the back way.